Lastly, we're going to look at adding three drags to the triple paradiddle, and they're going to go exactly where we would normally play the accents, which is here. So the way it would look is like this. So that's the triple drag paradiddle. Try to keep much the same way that when we play a triple paradiddle, we want to keep all three accents the same. When we play a flam paradiddle, we want to keep the three flams the same. Try to keep the drag the same. That's the triple drag paradiddle.